wanted you to give it back. Right? He was gonna cut and maybe get some work done. But you didn't listen. Come on.
Come around, here you go. Look.
Thank you.
go. Foul?
It's us. Remember that.
All right. Other than that, we're fine. We're holding it a little too long. Now, what we can do better is catch it. You don't have nothing. 2 second rule. 1-1,000. 2-1,000. Nothing. Move and cut directly.
I'll follow him on my post.
Yeah, but I need a ball handler. Who's gonna be your point guard? Can you handle it?
Yeah.
Okay. I would love for you to play off the ball.
Who's gonna be point guard?
Felix. Yeah. Felix can bring it up.
Hey, but you gotta be there to help him too and dribble with confidence, man. We can't depend on him to dribble and do everything for us.
That's why that whole travel you doing this, you don't need that rep. All you gotta do is rip hard, put it on the floor, and nobody can guard that. You
got
your strong side and finish.
Listen, we prepared for this whole week. Go ahead.
All you gotta do is move your feet and talk to each other. The same thing we talk about. It's boxes and elbows, boys. When the ball moves, you move. When they drive baseline, this guy who's from this side should have been over here on the third pass, fourth pass, he's not even allowing that to happen. Okay, that makes sense? See, if you build a wall and put your hand up, that's how Jackson got to steal in the middle of the floor right there. Because you build a wall on this side where they can't see. Stop reaching. Put your arms out and cover the areas. Close these nails out. Keep them out of the middle. Does that make sense?
Thank you. Slide over with the help.
Get a foul.
Follow through, baby boy.
We good? Get up, man. Hey, split it. I want you to find Alex. Listen, find Alex. When you guys split, you two, don't split back here. Split in this area. Okay, above the free throw line. So now when Alex, when you get it, take your time, front pivot, and right away these guys should be sprinting. Don't leave them, but sprint. You should be able to get one of these dudes and get a layup to the rim. Whatever side they're on, you're out of their way. The second press, man. After that, listen, if they stop it down your half court,
they're horrible, man. They're horrible, guys.